Merville is a little village of close to 9,000 inhabitants. It's located in the region they call Le Nord Pas-de-Calais, which is the utmost northly region of France, which is famous for their ironworks, cookware, metal and coal mining. Francis Thorp started doing his casted cookware here 14 years ago. My name is Joachim Dröser. I'm working as a head of production for the Thorp factory we are in here. The Thorp pots and cookware are being made to fit the idea of doing one pot dishes, which is a very old and long tradition in Alsace. A lot of fringe chefs and chefs all over the world like working with Thorp cookware because the black animal has a very nice braising effect on the meat or whatever you cook. Second thing is the lids. The lids are very special. They have little spikes underneath. They are flat, so these spikes enhance dropping of water during cooking onto the food you're preparing. So we invented a kind of special device which collects all the drops falling down during cooking, and we were able to measure how much water is dropping down from the lids during a normal cooking cycle for, say, 1 hour. The lids are very stable, so they close very nicely on the pot, keeping all the moisture inside the pot all through the cooking time. Thorp uses for a lot of their parts a special color finish which is called majolic. Majolic colors are so beautiful because they are not just a simple color, but they create a deepness where you feel the color is very intense, yet shiny at the same time. You start with a rather black ground coating, which is made out of glass and certain pigments. The next color is an in-between layer of color, again made from these glass pieces and different kinds of pigments. The last coating, which is the majolic coating, is using these glass particles again. You see the deepness of the color, yet having the glossy effect and the shiny bright color. All the pots which are being produced in this factory are unique. Every single one is a little bit different from the other. The craftsmanship of the people goes into every single product. A stove pot will last more than one human life. So my grandma uses pots like this, and she even inherited them.